You're watching Granada on this Saturday evening, the 24th of November, and we do hope enjoying our programmes. We're now joining ITN in London for the national news.
Working miners' home set ablaze. Police say it may be arson. Mr. Scargill says it's time the TUC gave support. Messrs. Kinnock and Healy take the sleeper to Leningrad. And the Aussies spank the Welsh at Cardiff. Good evening.